When the men were defeated, the main commissioner of police switched sides to the chain and soon proved most cruel and efficient for his new masters. He employed a trained band of fighters armed with whips and cymbals. The six whips were of a specially lethal design. The lash studded with poisonous barbs. Once someone had felt the sharp slash of one of the whips, they were dead men within 48 hours. A terrifying display. The six cymbals specialized in horrifying sounds that made all who heard them go mad with the noise. And while the victim was dazed and confused, the sharp sides of the cymbals were used to slice him apart. Horrifying display. This is the first time the lethal whips and deafening cymbals have been seen in action together. You've never seen or heard anything so terrifying before. The Invisible Terrorist is a film about Ming resistance to Qing treachery. How in the end, courage and truth are triumphant.
Brother!
The Invisible Terrorists, coming to this theater soon.